careful and wise. His coach is Henrietta, and she's seen better days. His Meccans returning to the good old days, when they were busy working every day. But nobody rides with them nowadays. They can't understand why things have changed. Their line is closing down today forever. Toby, oh Toby, what will become of you? The world's much nicer whenever we see you. There's still lots that you can do. All these bodies, we still care about you. All of the children came to say goodbye. They clapped and cheered as Toby rang his bell bye-bye. Everyone was sad to see them go. Whatever will they do, and where will they go? Suddenly news came to brighten up their day. And Toby and Henrietta were needed right away. The Fat Controller had written to say, could they please come and help right away? Now they're part of his family forever.
His name is Sir Topham Hatt. Some people say he's stout, rather rotund, really quite round, but he doesn't see it like that. He considers he's a gentleman of merit, with a railway exquisitely fine. But his main aim is to see that his trains run right on time. One day he was having breakfast, when Thomas decided to call. He arrived unexpected, quite uninvited, straight through the dining room wall. My goodness, said the controller, why didn't you knock on the door? This won't do at all, just look at my wall and my breakfast's on the floor.
Sir Thomas.